It was, yeah. Great result. Obviously, disappointing to concede later on, but we'll be full of confidence going into Tuesday.
Especially the way you played, and especially in the first half. I mean, that was magnificent, wasn't it?
It was, yeah. You know, it was similar to the league game we played here, where we got the press right. And within 20, 25 minutes, they looked like they ran out of ideas and how to deal with us, what to do with the ball. We should have scored more, really, the chances we had. But we'll take the positives out of that. And, you know, going into Tuesday, we know how threatening we can be.
And I know you, Jack, will take a goal at any time, in any game, but in the playoffs, away from home, in a semi-final, that's a special one, isn't it?
It was, yeah, it was. You know, like you say, I've had people mention the goal I scored, the volley, and asking if I can do that again. I said, you know, I'll take anything, I'll take a tap in, which it was. So, yeah, nice moment for me, but obviously the most important thing is the team and the result, and we got that today.
When you're in at half-time and you've played like that in the first half and you've made that many chances, you're 1-0 up, which is great in the, you know, after the first quarter of the two-legged tie. But is there a tinge of disappointment that you didn't take more of those first half chances?
No, listen, we're looking at the positives. It's a great result, a tough place to come. I don't think they've lost many here at all. You know, just be Fulham 4-0, so they're a good outfit, you know, and they put us under pressure at times, especially second half. I think the first 15-20 we had to really dig in and stick together, but we've shown all season that we can defend just as well as we can attack. And listen, we're looking at it, it's a 2-1 victory away from home, and it sets us up really well for Tuesday.
It was almost a 2-0. I know Brees, I think he felt he was blocked, didn't he, when he was trying to come for the corner?
Yeah, they were doing that most of the game. Obviously I'm on the man who's around Brees, and he's put there to disrupt them, and did mention it to the referee, but it's one of them, some you get, some you don't. Like I said, it's disappointing to concede later on, but we're certainly looking at it as a really good result, and fully focused for Tuesday.
I know you've had some good days and some good nights so far this season. The football's been magnificent at times to watch, but do you think, Jack, as a team, that you're still getting better? Because, as I keep going back to, that first half was exhilarating stuff.
Yeah, I mean, that's a thing. As good as we were, we've still got more, which is why we'll take a lot of confidence into Tuesday. We know the tie's not done. I think it could have been today, the chances we had. Could have been put to bed, but it's not that. It's 2-1. It's almost half-time. You're 2-1 up, and anything can happen from there. So we'll be fully focused. We'll analyse this game. We'll see where we can do better, where we can improve, and obviously we'll be 100% kind of concentrated and making sure we get the job done.
It's going to be a heck of a night, isn't it?
It is, it is. The atmosphere here was great, but I think at our place, the way it's been this season, it's going to be a great experience, but it'll only be that if we get the job done. And like I said, not to repeat myself, but we'll be fully focused on doing that.